Getting the Outlook error 500? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Here we have shown how you can easily solve the Outlook error 500. So perform as shown to fix the error easily. Let's get started. Method 1. When you are getting Outlook error 500, you need to check the service health first. If the service is down at the Microsoft end, you won't be able to fix the issue from your end. That is why it is recommended to check the service health so that you can be ensured whether you need to follow other solutions or not. Visit the admin.microsoft.com. Click on the health option and choose service health. Find the Microsoft 365 suite's health. If it displays an error, you need to wait for some time until it gets fixed. Method 2. When you add multiple global administrator accounts, a chance of getting this error on your computer arises. Therefore, you need to remove all the other permissions from the accounts except for global administrator. Log into your Office account. Click on the Users menu on the left side. Select the user that is getting the error. Click the Manage Roles option. Choose the Admin Center Access. Select the Global Administrator option. Click the Save button. Method 3. Whether you use Outlook for work, school, or personal account, you must have a subscription. In the first two cases, your organization or institution manages the subscription. However, if there are some issues with the subscription, you will get the mail not found error. After a specific time period, the mailbox might get removed due to inactive subscription status. Method 4. Many organizations and institutions often remove former employees and students so that they can manage the current people fluently. If your user account has been removed from your organization, you won't be able to access it. And as a result, you will find the mailbox not found error. In that case, you need to contact your organization for further information. Method 5. If you're getting the repeating redirects detected error while accessing Outlook, you need to scan your computer for adware. In most cases, adware creates countless redirects and blocks you from accessing various websites. If so, it is highly recommended to use an adware removal tool. Method 6. If you have recently installed some VPN, proxy, or ad blocker extension in your browser, it is suggested to remove them from your browser. Even if you don't want to uninstall them, you can try disabling them temporarily. At times, those extensions can cause the mentioned issue on your PC. Therefore, turn off all the extensions installed in your browser and check if it resolves the issue or not. If yes, enable one extension at a time to find the culprit. Method 7. You can try removing the cookies and cache of this particular website and check if it fixes the issue or not. Instead of removing them for all websites, you can delete cookies and cache for that particular site. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.